Just before 6:30 Wednesday morning, the Los Angeles City Fire Department responded to a reported structure fire at the 700 block of South Oceanfront Walk here in the Venice community.
Upon arrival, firefighters found a well-established fire inside of a two-story commercial building just under 7,000 square feet. Simultaneously leading those around the building to safety, firefighters developed hose lines to make an interior attack. Within 26 minutes, firefighters had to transition to a defensive posture due to the structural compromise and partial roof collapse. Utilizing large diameter hose lines affixed to aerial ladders, firefighters achieved a knockdown in 2 hours and 15 minutes. No injuries were reported, and the fire remains under active investigation by the LAFD Arson Counterterrorism Section.